Hello, my name is Pelle. I'm from team INUS, which also has a member from Copenhagen University. We've done My Hometown, where we write our own history. This is Monica Björklund. She's 66 years old, a pensioner with lots of times on her hands. She's interested in genealogy and local history. She's from Nybro. Nybro is outside of Kalmar in Småland. This is Nybro. This is an image from the National Heritage Board's archive from Nybro Torg, 1945. But what do we see? What happens here? Who are the persons on the image? What are they doing? What happened to them? This is the existing metadata from the archive, and the only information we find here is that it's a from Nybro, and we get the approximate coordinates. This is also from Nybro, and this picture also lacks important metadata. Where is their story? We know that the many know more than the few, so why not ask them? Let's crowdsource history. This is my hometown, where people can tell the story of their roots by looking at pictures from, in this case, the National Heritage Board's archive. You get, when you log in, you get an image that we have found. We have used the Europeana API, and we have found the item, and then we have used the source to find the original image at the National Heritage Board's archive, because the images in the Europeana API is very small, and then we also look at the original image to see that it isn't too small, and then we take the link for the image. And then the person who looks at the image can either tell the story or say, I don't recognize this photo, show me the next one. And they also can send the link to a friend and let them tell the story. Well, don't you know this farmer? They can also browse the images, they can see the geographical position, they can see how many stories have been added. They get points for every story that they add, and they also get points when their friends adds a story. They can also get badges depending on, for example, how many farmers they have told a story about, or how many apartments they've written a story about. So this is how it could look with Monica's story about the spirits company in Nybro. And here's another person who has written about that building. But this is the interesting thing. We don't want the stories to just be out on a site. We want them to be included into the archives. So in the background, there's a back end for the administrators at all the institutions that has sent out the images. And they can add metadata depending on the submitted story. And then they can take that stories and use them. APIs are good, but let's make them two-way streets. It shouldn't only be a way to extract information, it should be a way for the citizens to add information to the public institutions. So we take the photos from the collections and we add the stories from the people. That is my hometown, and this is my history. And you can use the stories for exhibitions, but we can also use it online as a people's history of Sweden. So let Monica Björklund add her story, And this is the team. And that's our presentation.